is CBS 46 News.
New at 11, Conyers police are filing a complaint against the Rockdale Piedmont Hospital for putting a patient out onto the street who they say was extremely sick.
Police found the man unresponsive with tubes coming out of him. CBS 46's Jamie Kennedy spoke with Conyers police, who say the act was inhumane.
One of the worst things I've seen in my entire career being perpetrated by what is, you know, a so-called hospital here in our community.
Conyers Deputy Chief of Police Scott Freeman not mincing words, calling out Piedmont Rockdale Hospital for what he believes is inhumane behavior. According to the chief, a sick 68-year-old man was discharged from the hospital and left on the street.
It was obvious to me, and I have seen a lot of people who are sick, who need medical attention. He needed to be in a hospital, not on the sidewalk in front of the hospital.
Deputy Chief Freeman says they received a call from Piedmont Rockdale asking them to stand by while they escorted a man out of the hospital. He says that's not part of police duties. They then received a 911 call about a man lying on the sidewalk who needed medical attention.
And he looks like he just came from the hospital. He has like tubes coming from him and he's just laying there.
Apparently his Medicare would not pay for additional treatment, and they made the decision that they were going to remove him from the hospital. There was no indication that he was giving them any problem, being violent, hostile, or belligerent in any way.
Firefighters and EMS also responded.
They told me at the time that he was running a fever. They believed septus, urinary tract infection was present, and that tachycardia was also there. And so they said he needed to be in the emergency room.
According to the deputy chief, it was not the emergency section of the hospital that discharged the man. He was taken by EMS to the same hospital's emergency area, which by law cannot turn him away. The chief also believes there has been an ongoing issue with the hospital discharging patients without adequate resources. He says he filed a complaint with the Department of Community Health in August and plans to file another one regarding Thursday's incident.
I think someone that is a regulatory body needs to take a look inside to see what's going on inside this hospital before someone is put out onto the sidewalk and the police aren't there to save them.
The hospital released a statement saying, in part, unfortunately, it's too common for hospitals and communities across the country to take care of patients who have nowhere to go or no one to help them upon release from the hospital. We do our best to connect patients in need with community partners and social service organizations to provide appropriate after-hospital care, but ultimately accepting these services is at the discretion of the patient. I read that statement to the deputy chief. He says that's simply not good enough. In Conyers, Jamie Kennedy, CBS 46 News.